Hello, baby girl. Game abi, game susah. Kembali semula, salah tekan.
Heroes from stories were often above mundane daily tasks, but not all heroes made time to eat around the same table, talk of affairs other than war and looming shadows.
The music. Ambil dia duit saja lah. Mak again? Yes. Mak again. More mark. More mark, baby. Hai, bodoh lah mak ni. How to play as mak? How to play smart? So benda. So angry.
If I need to make field expert. Kenapa aku punya tu? Kenapa ada something swirling? Oh. Lucy!
Lucy was barely containing her excitement as Margaret continued to train her patiently. When will be the time? When? She kept asking. To the excitable and talented child, few chores were as boring as practice. But the fire child still needed more.
Fire child? What a great name. Bye, Lucy. Oh, I see armor first. Memang dia.
Can the body endure the mind's gamble?
What is this? What? It's a gamble. Well, you said it's a gamble, so... I don't know. It's a gamble, so bye. Just your sound. Huh. Hi, Grandma.
2. I like this one. My health. Mark! Mark! I hate you, Mark.
Lucy was trying to convince Grandma that she could face the corruption on her own, despite having doubts herself. She might be able to persuade Margaret, but Mary is another story. Grandma would say, "Trust the children and convince Mary." But Lucy knew that her mother would still worry.
I hate Mark. Give me Kevin.
The time had come at last. She could finally fight real enemies. Afraid but excited, the younger daughter of the Bergsons wondered if she would pass this test.
What? Bye. Bye, Grandma. So we got work together now? Lucy, the fire mage. Fire child.
Thank you.
happening? What's happening to me? Oh. Oh, aku ada ni lah sebenarnya. Skill point. I don't know. Maybe you. Ping pong. Pong of the gods. Habis. Briefly. How briefly? Hey, mother, blah. Grandmother.
I did it. I did it, said Lucy when she met Grandma. Margaret's proud smile signaled the end of Lucy's training. She now had to return home to tell her mother and hopefully put some of her worries to rest.
Bye, Lucy. It was fun.
Passing through, the hero could put weapons aside for a moment.
I think I need that. I don't need friends. Oh. Grandmother. Let's go. Lucy, like come. Come Lucy, come to daddy Lucy.
And fire. Now the fire child was ready.
Kevin died, though. Kevin died. Levels. Lucy, come on. Let's go. Fire Chaya. Lucy can't shoot while moving. Side windows. But you all hand is always burning.
Oh.
Ada runes. Death blossom.
Steps were taken without regret, for it was never possible to change a destiny unknown.
I don't know. English kind of indicates all. Yuki. What? How do you work? My weakness is other ring.
Thank you.
Korang bagi nyawa ke? Go! Oh. Aku memerlukan nyawa. Tak kena! Ah, dang. Grandma
was already there, as always, before the Bergson could have a look around. Those who approach the light will gain more valuable experiences, was how the tablet was explained.
Any health, Grandma? Health. Ah, Grandma, I'm dead.
I need your help, Sheila. If not for me, come to the aid of the family, for Mary and her children. And so Ben's letter ended.
Your wife?
His doubts showing, he contemplated his relationship with the warrior, the emotional and single-minded Sheila. Why had they ended? The question still unanswered.
Sanasi, ya? Sanasi. Wisdom. Oh, XP gang, come on. Come to daddy. You need XP. One more time? Yes. Fire child. Kurushi. Jangan aduk heng-heng lah. Ah! Hi, friend. Friend, brother. Baby.
One held a gift. Two hid ferocious creatures. It was the lady or the tiger for the Bergson.
What? Feel your rage. Kosakuna Vortex. Thank you. ambil tu untuk isikan index. Ada duit. Ada cheat code. Banyaknya. Ada cheat code, baby.
Temporary reprieve offered by the gods.
Yay.
The prize waiting.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Rhea's mercy can make the impossible possible, is all Margaret whispered.
Doblado. Mastery. Relic. Got nothing. Oh, banyak. Any monies? What a crazy one. What a crazy cheat code. Whoa, what? Bogeo?
A creature of inanimate stone, given life Olum. By the power of the mountain god and presented to the mother of beasts.
Where is it, Grandma?
Grandma knew. They needed to get past it to get to Aeneadaia's halls to discover more about the connection between the god and the corruption.
More monies. Dang, I gotta do what? Guardian Cage. Rage. Let me rage. Ooh. Oh no. not good.
Bergson's hair stood on end at the ominous sounds of the unholy ritual. Whatever it was, would not be a happy affair. Had they only been quicker.
Kevin!
Kevin is dead! Aduh! Sebelah tu ya. That's a weird one. But I'll take it. Off. What? Lucy is fun. Oh! Yes. Oh! Yes.
Hmm? Apa bunyi macam robot?
Salah tekan, salah tekan. R1 and R2. Oh gila. Oh gila babe. This combo is
summoners in a circle. Surely nothing would come from it.
Yeah. Very nice, very nice. Oh no. This is too OP, baby.
lay in ruin. Serene prayers had fallen on deaf ears, leaving a voyage of hope with none at all.
Gila, execution.
The monster's eyes lacked remorse, or even the slightest hint of reason. No one can always be there in time. A sad truth that no hero learns easily.
Rainbow. Interesting. Double. Let's keep going, baby.
There could not have been a more perfect description of this route than its name, Cave Web. Rather bland to the taste, still edible, and full of nutrients.
Collect three ingredients. Oh, two, eh? Guys, the mountain god.
Anea Daya, the mother of beasts and goddess of anguish. protector. Being of stone made living.
Siapa menang? Aku lucky babe. I'm so lucky.
Finally free of the corruption's hold, Anaya Dyer gazed upon the Bergson, her emerald eyes weary with exhaustion.
Oh no, I got kidnapped. Yay! 40 minutes, shit, I need to stop.
Spirit's words took life, forming images to reveal what was hidden from the Bergsons. And us, Spirits Three, knelt before the mountain god Ul to swear fealty. Our wills were set on peace. His was set on testing ours. And as the test drew to a close, we discovered our wretched ending. Mountain God exacted vengeance on the children of Rhea Dana and tainted Rhea with the corruption.
Ooh.
Thus was another truth revealed to the Bergson, but many more were hidden still. Questions were abundant in the Bergson's mind. If the mountain god was the source of the corruption, what had made him wreak such havoc? How had no one known about him before? They needed to find the next spirit, as maybe they had an answer to some of their questions. More truths awaited them in the land of the winds.
Mountain? Where do we do? Laut. Negeri di bawah bayu, Sabah. You.
Why would the mountain god corrupt the world? What kind of evil was it that brought it forth? For Margaret, these questions were as important as where and how.
Satu je tak suka. Okay.
town now. Aku tak upgrade lagi. The spirit is living here now. Very nice.
Nai Raha, spirit of fealty, awaited the Bergsons somewhere in Berahat. Next portal, take the warriors there.
Berahat.
Once a lively place of merchants,
is
now only a back alley of broken promises and death. Deep in the city of thieves, the path to Anai Raha's halls awaited.
Collect 3 ingredients to heal the wolf cup. Alamak. Kat mana lagi? First one.
Mary's worry over bringing a child into this harsh world would not prevent John from making bad jokes. He would say, "The baby does not seem at all worried," which was exactly what helped her keep calm. Dizzy, nauseated, feverish. The Bergson's mind unsettled from the incremental rise of the corruption. No longer were even they immune to its ill effects.
So I can use the same one. Tell me, kat mana ada tu? Yang tahunya confirm yang first one kot eh. Okay, bye-bye, Janet.